Pioneer CTF 500 stereo cassette deck. The Pioneer CTF 500 stereo cassette tape deck was released in 1978 and discontinued in 1980. It employs a DC servo control motor featuring excellent stability for tape transport. This combines with the ultra-precision engineered capstan, belt and large-sized, 80mm, flywheel which make up the highly precise tape take-up mechanism to provide superb tape transport stability and a dramatic improvement in wow and flutter. The deck has inputs for line and microphone, and outputs for line and headphones. It also has a peak level meter, a tape counter, and a memory stop function. The Pioneer CTF 500 is a two-head, single compact cassette deck with a track system of 4-track, 2-channel stereo. It has a tape speed of 4.75 centimeters per second and single head to record / playback, one head to erase. The motor is DC servo. The tape type is type normal, ferro Y chrome. It has noise reduction of B and a frequency response of 30 Hz to 16 kHz cassette chrome tape. The signal-to-noise ratio is 64 dB, Dolby B, and the wow and flutter is 0.05%. The total harmonic distortion is 1.5%. The input is 65 mV, line, 0.3 mV, mic, and the output is 0.7 V, line. It has 27 transistors, 14 diodes, 2 IC semiconductors. The dimensions are 380 by 140 by 261 millimeters, and it weighs 5 kg. Made in Japan.
Thank you.